Hey, what's going on, guys? In this video, I want to share with you how to change the collet on your CNC router. I'm using a Shapeoko, and I'm going to be jumping from the quarter inch collet to the 1/8 and then back to the quarter inch. So let me show you how to do that. Thanks, guys.
Back to the sound.